Hello guys, welcome back again to my channel in Kunstev, and today in this video we are going to work on the background page of our login layout, that is a Java files. So let's start. Okay, so guys, we are in our project, and as we know in the previous we have created this login page successfully, and now we will work on the background pages, that is our login.java file. Okay, so here we are going to first declare the variables which we are going to use. Okay, so first it's the edit text, that which you can see in this section, that is for the edit text of email and the password. Okay, so variable name, then we also declare the text view for to the forget password which we have created. Okay, so same for the button we will declare here. The button which we have made, that is first one for the login and second one for the register and the Google login button. Okay, so we declare the button section, that is button and login. So now we will declare here two more component also, that is firebase auth for the authentication, and one for the firebase auth listener. And the third one which we are going to use, that is Firebase user. Okay, so now guys, we will create a new another activity also, that is for the default activity where we will jump after the login. I'm providing here the name home. So our activity has been created. Okay, so first we will enable the sign in method in our Firebase console. So go to the browser and There in the authentication section, you will see the sign-in method. So in the sign-in method, you can see here I have enabled two methods, that is one for the email and password and second is for the Google. So if you want to log in with the Facebook, Twitter, GitHub or phone also, so you can enable it one. Okay. For this login methods, I will make the tutorial later. Now we will move back to our project. And now here I am going to call the Firebase authentication instance. So for that we will write that actually this code gets the default Firebase database instance which we call, and now the same for we will use on the AMP user, that is Firebase user. Okay, so here this code provide us the current user detail. If